Hey everybody, gonna do a reading on the Russian war in Ukraine that is now going on. Just see what we get from the cards. Russia's war in the Ukraine. What do we need to know? This moment in time, Russia's war in the Ukraine. I'm going to lay out all the cards first. Okay, the center card can either be the question, just a rehash of the question, or it can tell us something important that we need to focus on. So, in the center, Seven of Cups. Seven of Cups. Choices. Deciding what to do next. Figuring out what you truly desire. So that is something Sorry, I was looking at my cat. My cat's moving around. One of my cats is moving around. So this is about an important decision that needs to be made. And this will be the challenge. there's that same card I got last time with the missiles. I mean, it came turned out to be missiles, like I said in the reading. So somebody trying to make a decision while at the same time they're continuing to blow things up. Or a challenge trying to make a decision in the midst of the conflict. Having options, having a lot of options and choices. Let's see at the base. Whew, a King of Wands in reverse. This can be the why or what's in the subconscious or what is unknown, but this is a leader, most likely the leader of one of the countries involved. And I'm going to say it's Russia because it's reversed. This is somebody who's very angry. This is an angry, very angry leader. Wands are hot, they're heat, they're fire. They're not usually about emotions, but when they are, it's about heated ones, passionate ones, and it's reversed. So I'm going to say, so the challenge, the big issue, what this is saying to me is there's some important decisions that need to be made, figuring out what is really wanted in the midst of the continuing conflict created by this angry leader, at least angry, if not other things. This could also, the reverse position of this could also mean that now the King of Wands is usually somebody that others, the other thing about the King of Wands is he's usually a leader that people want to follow. He becomes a leader because people want to follow him, but it's reversed. So that could mean that people that that Putin has around him are beginning to question his decision making. Let's see, in the past, an offer that wasn't accepted. An offer that wasn't accepted. We'll have to see what the future card is to get more clarity on that. Could be an offer that wasn't accepted or just business as usual in the past. And then above it all on the mind, the Lovers. Again, this is even more a stronger indication of a major choice that needs to be made, a major life decision, a direction to go in that's very important and that is life altering. I'm guessing that that is your crane that has to make that decision. Near future. Whew. Three of Swords in reverse. That can be somebody important actually doing themselves in. Can be. It's about an inability to move on and an inability to heal from the truth, from knowing the truth of a situation or recognizing the truth of a situation and just not being able to handle it. That's in the near future. Could be just an indication of Putin making more decisions that are not doing him any good. Let's see, in the U position, what do we have? Queen of Swords in reverse. So that's somebody that is oh, that's also an indication of anger and cutting somebody off. That is somebody laying down. That's like sanctions. That's like all the economic sanctions from all countries now against Russia, cutting them off from the world economy. Being fired is this would also be a card of being like fired, but I'm seeing this as being cut off from the world economy currently. Let's see, in the environment, of course, Ukraine's economy is being destroyed too by Russia at this moment. In the environment, Ace of Wands in reverse. So that's weakness. That's weakness in the environment. That's a lack of passion or passion dying. That speaks again to what I said over here about I feel like Putin's actions are getting are losing support if they had any whatever they had to begin with from Russia or people in Russia or his henchmen or the people around him. I feel like he's losing strength, especially as at these economic and especially in relation to these economic sanctions against Russia. They're effective. The sanctions are effective. Because I see this leader losing his admiration. And by the way, that's happening in the US here. With people who previously admired Putin. Let's see, hopes and fears. The Four of Wands, hoping for stability in the Ukraine, hoping to stabilize Ukraine, independence, a new chapter, a celebration, an achievement. Hoping for an achievement for Ukraine. And then outcome, Wheel of Fortune. A sudden change in fortune. A sudden change in fortune. So this reading ended with a major arcana, so I'm not going to go further. But it looks like there is a major decision. Like I said, there's a major decision right now. The options are being weighed here while the fighting's going on, and Putin is looking weak. Whatever this decision is, it's the right one, because it brings good fortune. It brings great fortune. It brings a sudden change to the situation. And I'll be curious to see what this ends up being, because, like I said, it could be somebody important taking their own life or just making a fatal error. Thanks, everybody.